my Feel Good Breakfast Show.
Welcome back to your Feel Good Breakfast Show. This is Expresso on SABC3. Now, she's a South African and international success story as a very talented musician, singer, songwriter, motivational speaker, and author, Nianell, joining us live on your Feel Good Breakfast Show. We're about to experience some of her beautiful vocals and music writing. Here she is with Gotta Give Myself.
It's an endless stream. All the searching to find the answer lies in me. So much longing just to see. I gotta give myself just a little bit of comfort. I've been holding on for way long. But the walls come down. What I needed before, there's so much more that life is in store.
Show. I must admit, every single time I hear your voice in the morning, it's the most soothing thing. It's most beautiful. And now, obviously, a very exciting time for you because a new album's coming out, Just Be,
Absolutely,
right?
Just Be.
Tell me about Just Being. What can we expect as fans of yours on the album?
Well, I think when you listen to it, you're going to experience the feeling of just being.
The process of writing it, what inspired some of the songs there?
Oh, I always take 2 years. Well, I capture those 2 years within every album. So I give myself 2 years and I take those experiences and the lessons I've learned it's kind of like a diary. This is my 7th album.
Wow.
So I've grown a lot and I'm at a place in my life where I'm so happy. Wow. And true joy within, and I believe that, you know, I always share my heart in my albums, but this time I've opened up my soul.
And tell me about that, because you share your heart with your fans in your musical gifts as well as your writing skills, because you've done so in the form of a book. How's the book doing?
Book's doing very well. It's actually a bestseller already.
A bestseller already. Oh my word! Hopefully it'll make it onto Oprah's favorite things.
Oh yes,
one day.
Yes. I can see myself on Oprah. That's
fantastic. But what is exciting, of course, is that Nianell will be launching her album tomorrow in Belleville.
That's
right.
That's right. Yeah, 17th October. It's the Frieda List Belleville Auditorium, and tickets available at CompuTicket.
Fantastic. Do make sure not to miss that. And in fact, if you'd like to find out more about Nianell, go to our Facebook page, Expresso Morning Show SABC3. Now, here's a question for you. Have you ever wondered how far your waist can go? Well, Cavendish showed us exactly just how far when they invited us to the launch of their brand new recycling pop-up store, and Graham was there to take in all of that action. Take a look.